Mad respect to Blacklist, though. They had a device disadvantage, but still torched everyone. Understand if you can't read this. I don't know. Of course, I can't read it, Satya. Blacklist had a device disadvantage. This was something that I was seeing in the comment section. I couldn't really make much out of it. Tell me more about this device disadvantage, guys. Because I know, obviously, the Xperia 1 Mark III was in there. And let me give you my honest opinion, right? This whole competition, it's not the most cleanest of tournaments being run right now. It's super duper messy with concurrent series being run back to back to back. Heat 1, they were a little over ambitious with their intention of running these matches back to back. And I feel like it's just taken away a lot of the attention from these teams, right? But I guess the trade-off is, like I said back there on the broadcast, you want to have more teams in there. That's exactly what you've got to put up with. So it's a little bit of a give and take both sides, man. Information on them. Blacklist was playing on the iPhone 13. The rest were playing on Xperia. And Satya, my personal opinion on that is, I think the iPhone 13 is going to be able to give you a lot from Call of Duty Mobile. And I don't think it's a huge disadvantage. I do not think it's a disadvantage. Because iPhone 13 Pro, I believe the iPhone 13 as well has got 120 frames on that phone. And that's the main reason why I wanted to upgrade. I have the 12 Pro, but obviously I didn't go in there for the upgrade just yet. Instead, I went and got myself an iPad Pro. I thought that was a better upgrade until I started facing those disconnection issues and all. And I regretted it, man. I should have gone in there for the 13 Pro myself. So if Blacklist is using the 13 Pro, I envy them. And quite honestly, don't quote me on this, but I think some of the other teams will be jealous that they're using the 13 Pro as well. India doesn't have the Xperia. DG and Blacklist also doesn't have Xperia, but they dominated. Too much excuses for the Indian fans who overhype their own team and can't take the loss. I mean, don't say that, bro. The Indian teams, they definitely brought in a lot of promise to the competition, but it's just a GG. iPhone 13 is 90 frames per second. They were given the iPhone 13 and not the 13 Pro. They were not given the Pro? Oh, GG, brother. I didn't know about that, man. Is iPad banned in the world, AJ? Yes, it is, brother. It is banned in the world. You cannot use the iPad to jump on in. It's all out mobile gaming, brother. AJ, the CODM gave you the Xperia after the tournament. Will they take back the phone? Yeah. Of course they'll take back the phone. I don't think it's for me, bro.